आप ट्राई करो।
क्या हुआ? हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल? प्लीज टाइप यस इफ आई एम ऑडिबल। ओके, फाइन देन, वी विल स्टार्ट इन सम 2-3 मिनट्स। ओके, सो वी हैव सम 42 पीपल राइट नाउ। कॉल योर फ्रेंड्स।
इज माई साउंड स्टिल इकोइंग? Hello everyone. So I am Gunjan and I have with me Pranshu and Vignesh. Today this is the introductory session of the Start From Scratch course that we will be launching in this week. So basically, Scratch is a visual programming language and it is aimed to teach beginners about what. Just a second, is there an echo?
No, it's fine.
Okay. So Scratch is a visual programming language and mainly targeted towards beginners who are just starting into programming because Scratch offers an intuitive interface. So while you will learn C or Python, you will see there are lines of code and they don't really make much sense unless you see what is done graphically. So Scratch is what allows you to see the entire programming structure graphically and create your own fun games and fun animations and essentially, this should be the beginning of everyone's CS journey, but yeah, it is not really taught in schools nowadays. But some curriculums are moving. But there's a very popular course on internet called CS50, and the first lecture of that course starts from this language, not from C or not from anything else. So that can tell you the effect Scratch can have on the mind of a new programmer. So in this workshop, we will be basically starting from scratch. Yeah, so we will give a basic foundation layer for all your programming journeys forward, and we will focus on how you can make games and stories and animations using Scratch. We will have guided projects, we will have a lot of things. We will be explaining them in this presentation. So, yeah.
Okay, so what is the agenda? So we will start by learning what is Scratch, why we should learn Scratch, what we will cover in this Start From Scratch course, what will be the learning resources, what will be the guided project, how everything will be conveyed to you. Everything will be covered. So let's begin with what is Scratch. So the answer has already been given by Gunjan beautifully that Scratch is a visual programming language developed by MIT in order to help beginners understand how coding works, and it gives your intuition how you can convert your intuition into the machine very easily. So yeah, that's all Scratch is. So let's see what why we should learn Scratch. So next slide. Yeah, so first of all, it is a visual programming language unlike C++, Python, where we have to code our logic. Here you can just graphically construct your code, and that's why it's easy peasy to code. Then you get hands-on working demo of how variables, loops, everything works. So conditional statement, looping, all that construct you learn very easily. Also, you can integrate music, camera, and through all this integration, you can build really cool projects, and you will do that in this course also. It will also allow you to create whatever you want without much programming barrier. So you don't need any programming background to start building project in Scratch. And based of all, you will have a truly innovative projects to make at the end of our course. Also, true programmers use Scratch. That is the main reason. So let's move ahead. So Vignesh will start tell you the timeline.
Okay, now coming to the timeline. Today we are having an introductory lecture that is on 16th. Tomorrow we will release the resources. I will come to the resources a bit later in the next slide. On 18th, we'll be releasing a guided assignments in which you will be able to code along with whatever they are like doing on the video. On 21st, we'll release a problem statement and you will be given 1 week time to make your solutions to that. It will make a very basic. You can use your own ideas in the problem statement submitted by 28. You can also ask your doubts within the same period. The submission deadline is 28th of January. Next slide. In resources, we have attached like two lecture. One is a lecture, one is a channel. The first lecture is CS250X, which is taken by Professor David Mallon from Harvard. It's like in this lecture, it has been like the basic fundamentals of computer science, like loops, conditionals, etc., have been taught in a very intuitive way using Scratch by the professor. Like Scratch is also, like as Gunjan told, Scratch is taught to the first year of students at these colleges to give them an intro to programming. Another channel that we have attached is 60 blocks in Scratch blocks in 60 seconds, where you will be, when they can find various resources for going about your code in Scratch. Next slide. Yeah, coming to the guided projects. In Scratch, you can implement a lot of stuff. Like you can implement games like the jumping game or the maze game. Also, you can make your own story, animated story there. Also, you can like do a video sensing project there. Though it's not a high level ML project, but it's a basic video sensing project which you can do in Scratch. These will be the guided assignments will be provided in video format to you. These are links available on YouTube, and you will have to code along with them, so you can get a better understanding of what Scratch is. Next slide. Okay, yeah, on 21st, we'll be releasing the final problem statement, in which you'll have to code the solution and then submit it to us for a certificate. Yeah, that's it.
Someone is asking, I don't know C++ till this. Yeah, Scratch is for absolute beginners. You don't need to know any programming language or anything about programming. You will learn everything in this course. Yes, we will provide certificate for the projects. Aditya Verma is asking. You can ask any your doubt regarding the course. We will answer that. Everything about course will be conveyed to you in the Discord. So make sure that you have joined our Discord channel of Coding Club.
The link for the Discord channel is in the description. Also, you can follow the pages where we will be posting regular updates. Also, for this course, the guided projects will help you get the essence of Scratch, because whenever you implement something, you learn what is that, right? And Scratch allows you a drag and drop experience, so you don't have to get into the basics of library like TensorFlow or anything, C++ or anything like that. You can use your creativity here and create stories and games and any kind of thing which you must have imagined, and just use drag and drop to explain that, because Scratch is what brings people into programming. And if a institute like Harvard teaches this as their introductory course, then you can understand there must be a reason behind it, right? People of MIT have developed it. The people of Harvard teach this. So it essentially serves as a very foundational base before you move on to tougher languages like C++ or Python. Because in this, there is no syntax, there's nothing else. Just drag and drop, and you will see your outcome in no time. And you can use pictures, you can use music. So it will be a very fun experience, and we encourage you all to use your creativity in the course wherever you can, and come up with very exciting projects and submissions. We will have certificates and acknowledgements for the winners as well at the end. So this course is a very chill course, and you have to just follow the resources. There are resources ke naam pe, we will just upload the lecture and the series of blocks tutorial, so you can understand what are the blocks. So there is nothing hectic, and you can follow along very comfortably. And it's just that after this course, you will have a very good understanding of the basics of programming, and you will have something fun that you can create at any time. So that is what you will be left with when you complete this course.
The problem statement will be released on 21st. So till then, you will learn about Scratch. And then in that week, 21st to 28, you will create your own project. Before that, you will also make guided assignments. So you will have the exposure. In the project, we have covered everything like creating story, adding music, making game, video sensing. Everything has been covered. This is the website, Scratch. Here you can see many projects are already made by many various people.
Yeah, so basically that was a very small demo on what you can make using Scratch. Obviously, you can make much better things, but that was just a very simple project. You just put in a background, you put in a character, you make loops so that the objects come continuously, and then you implement a collision system. This sounds very tough, collision system, but it's just that when two objects touch, there is a block for this in Scratch as well. So it is very easy to do all this in Scratch, while if you implement this in Unity or any other game engine, it will be tough. Obviously, Unity offers much more expert control. But yeah, as a beginner's point, Scratch is the beginning point for almost everything you can do. So we encourage you to try this out, and we will be there for any kinds of doubts in this course. You can message us on Discord. We have created channels on the Coding Club Discord server, so you can message us over there. We will be releasing the resources over there as well, and we hope that you have fun in this project.
Also, make sure that you fill the form of the Scratch course so that we can certify you after your completion of the course.
Answering to Aditya Gupta, will learning Scratch smoothen our way of learning C++ and others? Yes, I guess because we will be able to understand how the basics of code work. Like using Scratch, you will understand what are loops, what are conditionals, etc. Like that will give you an intuitive feel when you are learning C++. I think it will benefit you while you're learning C++.
Regarding submission of your work of the course, we'll float the form for that, and most probably you have to upload your project on GitHub, or maybe you can just share your project from Scratch link only. So we will inform about all that in the due course.
Since there are no more doubts, we will conclude this session now. We will upload the resources tomorrow on the Discord channel. Also, we will be sharing the slides with you. Have fun time learning.
Yeah, and if you have any more doubt, you can ask on the Discord channel of the course.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.